All right, it is about 5:15 PM on Monday, January 27, 2020. I don't know if you're catching anything here, but it was very, very sketchy chemtrails here in Glendale, Arizona. And it was all feathered out, similar to the one in Wichita, but here you have a lot of linear, very strange houndstooth pattern. These are the lasers make these chemtrails into these patterns, linear patterns, stripes, all kinds of angles, unnatural, it's not dimethyl sulfide, it's not natural. And a hazy, hazy, milky, goopy, ionized, again, the very bright lasered sun down that way. It was following me the whole way. Here, it's very hard to get rid of the glare hanging off of other cars and their headlights with the LED laser, diffused laser. And I have questions about how diffused that laser really is, anyway. So I'm just here commemorating a very important day here in history, and don't know what you're seeing. And actually, there's more lines this direction as well, and more striped lines and patterns. If you could see that, it's just very unnatural. There's a good example there. This is a good example here. All of it is garbagey chemicals, and it's unfit.